Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Nick. Welcome to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. We are back on the map Winds of Change. Let's get right into the game. One thing I've been realizing on MCSG is that there's a lot of teams. I know that there's solo SG, but that's for like pussies and shit. Oh my, are you kidding me? I got like nothing. Oh my god. Give me that boat. We're getting first to the boat. We are getting first to that boat. Come on. Go! 100% first that boat. Yes. Alright, let's go. There's been a lot of teams on MCSG lately. And I know that there's, like, teaming... Like, this MC... This, like, regular survival games is teams. But, I mean, it's... The freaking solo shit is... 12 people games, and it's stupid. I don't want to play it, so... Weird... Oh my god, okay. So we're just gonna do this and cry every single time we die. It's better, honestly. Oh my god, everyone is dying. Okay, let's try to clean someone up. Hello, sir. Oh god. He's got stuff. Alright. Put that there. And he's leaving. Alright, let's just go get other chests and get looted up real quick. So how you guys doing today? Today is Wednesday for you guys watching this. It is Tuesday night when I'm recording it. Are you guys all at school? I know most people have started school. I think everyone's in school now. I think this is like the point of the year where everyone's starting school. Holy crap, there's still fall damage on ladders on MCSG. What the fuck? Alright, well, for this episode, we are going to not cut out any parts, and you guys are going to let me know which one you like better, edited or non-edited videos. So, I think edited are better, but we're just going to see what you guys like. Let's replace this stuff, because this is damaged armor. Put that there. No! No, we gotta get that. We have to. I can come back on the boat. We have to get that gavel. What? Oh, that's stuff that I threw down. Yeah, we have to get that gavel. That is gonna be very important. Alright, let's just get some air. Go around the boat and get back to our route. Because I did not wanna lose that gavel. That is a very important item. And it could save us for the future of the game. You never know. Alright, so I have not won a game on MCSG V2. I've only played like 8. So, I mean, it's not like I played 100 and haven't won once. So, today's episode, I'm going for that win, even though I'm playing on the team servers. But, you never know. I could probably pull something out and get a win. But if you guys do... Oh, there's a chest up here. You can't open it. Okay. If you guys follow me on Twitter, you'll see that I tweeted a couple pictures of me playing on this map, but I was playing solo SG, and the guy knocked me off of the boat during deathmatch, and I ended up staying under the boat for the whole deathmatch and just going side to side getting air or getting breaths of air, and I ended up winning, and it was very funny. And I don't know, the guy thought he was gonna win, I guess, but I ended up winning because time ran out, and I guess I, since I had more kills, I was the winner, so that was pretty nice. Alright, I don't know how many chests are up here. I know there's that one, which we got. Then there should be one or two more. Yeah, there's one all the way down there. I'll get that last, because I don't want to have to scale this all over again. There we go. And we're good, okay. Alright, let's get that chest, and that should be the last one up here, and then we have to get that one down there. Is this the last one? Yeah. Alright, nothing great. Nothing that great. Nope. Put this here, and we just throw that there. Ah, crap. How do I get it? That was close. I almost missed that. That would not have been fun. I would have to friggin' record this shit over again. Okay. How am I getting down? Okay, go this way. And this way, and drop. Let's go this way, And we're good. Nice. Ah, that's a shitty chest for me having to risk my life like that. All right, no big deal. We can go under the boat. Let's go there. There, and we are good. Let's get everything from underneath the boat. Can you just drop me down so I don't have to? There we go. How many chests? I don't know if they re-tiered this map from the last time I played it, which was a while ago. As I said, I played this, like, a little while ago. I played the same day I'm recording it, but I played it as solo SG. And I didn't go down here, so I don't know if they re-tiered this. I think they did, because nothing has been tier 2, except for this chest. But that has been the only one. So I'm pretty sure they re-tiered it, because this whole area used to be tier 2s. But now there's only one. That sucks. Is that a chest? It's hidden. Sneaky. Don't need that. Alright. Let's get out of here. I don't know if that's sneaky or... Okay. I don't know if that's sneaky or it's just on a different side. Like, they have one here too. Nice. We can make an iron sword, which we will do shortly. Throw that. We don't need any chests in here. I know there's chests down here. Yeah, here's one. There we go. We're going to be able to make arrows. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. We're going to be able to make arrows and an iron sword. So we're looking pretty well so far. Is that a full iron guy? Yes, it is. But he's getting chased down by someone with a leather chest plate. So that guy must not be that great. Unless they're teamed. Then, I don't know. There we go. And we're looking pretty good. Alright, let's go chase down some guys. Do we have a boat? No, we don't. We crashed our boat. I think we crashed it. Is there a chest up here? I feel like there's a chest over here. No? Oh, yeah, there is. Okay, cool. Oh, how do I get there? Can I get there from here? Please tell me I can get up there from here. I can't? Okay, we gotta get that. Let's jump this way. Get around. Because that might be a tier 2. You never know if it has a diamond in it. We can make a diamond sword. But come on. Or get better armor. You never know. So we gotta check it out at least. We just climb up this ladder here. And we should be able to just jump on the back. I didn't know there was a chest over there. So I didn't bother looking. But good thing it caught my eye and I randomly decided to check. Because you never know what can be up here. Did we check that chest already? I think we did. Yes, we did. Okay, there's a gold helmet there. Alright, oh, okay, we don't want to... That was close. Alright, let's grab this chest. Where is it? It's right here. Damn it! That's... Shit. Ah, crap, and I fell. Alright, whatever. Let's go hunt people down. Hopefully there's no teams. Because I don't want to play a 12-man game. Those go by quick, and which isn't a bad thing, but... Kind of boring if you don't kill people. I mean, did I even kill anyone this game? I don't think so. Did I just see a guy over there? I might have, I'm not sure. Alright, let's go to spawn. Just scope out the area. I don't see anybody. Nope. Oh, where did that come from? Damn it, I didn't see any lightning. Let's assume it came from over here because this is a pretty popular area. I'm assuming this chest is taken. Maybe someone stored crap in it. Nope. Oh, there's a guy. He's pretty decked, but I think we could take him out. Let's go for him. Send this thing to deathmatch. And then we will have to fight on that shitty boat. I think that boat is the worst deathmatch spot, because if you get knocked off, you can't go back up, which sucks. And it's pretty easy to get knocked off, and everyone's pretty close quartered. Alright, bud, come on. I got all the arrows I need. And a rod. Nope. Just make sure no one's around. Okay, we're good. on, bud. Oh. I almost hurt myself there by that fire. Come on, boy. Oh my god. He might drown. Or he's gonna take drowning damage. Yep. Yeah! There we go. We got that diamond too. Aw, crap. Are we gonna be able to get it in time? Come on, come on. Give me the diamond. Let me go craft it. It's a 1v1. All we need is the diamond. Go, 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 go! I don't wanna die either. I think we'll live. Yeah, we're gonna live. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got 40 seconds. 40 seconds. Come on. We got plenty of time. Yes. There we go. We got it, right? Yep, 2 diamonds. Sick. And we have 1 stick. All right. It's gonna be a 1v1. We still got our gapple from the beginning, which is great. And we got a lot of arrows. Sick. We're looking very good right now. Nice. All right. Let's throw that out. Don't need this. Don't need that. And we're looking good. Actually, let's keep it on us just in case something happens. You never know. All right, 5 seconds. And he's pretty stacked. We're going to eat it in a little bit. All right, now. Oh, we both have the same idea. Come on, bud. Yoshi the Fox. Thing is, he doesn't have a gapple. Can I get my first MCSG win here? Yes! I got my first MCSG win. Let's go, boys. It's not my first MCSG win ever. It's my first MCSG win on version 2. I've only played, like, this is my 9th game. 10th games. 10th game. I'm 1 out of 10 ratio. Going strong. So if you guys did enjoy this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games, let's see if we can, actually, I'm not gonna set a light goal. I don't know why I was about to do that. So yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.